What's up, guys? A couple of my students were going over this E blues scale. We're playing it a little bit different. We're playing it all the way up the neck, and I wanted to just throw this online real quick for any of my students who need a little help with it. It's just repetitive. It's the same set of notes. So E, G, A, A sharp, B, D, and then it'll start over. E, G, A, A sharp, B, D, E, G, A, A sharp, B, D, E. And it goes all the way up. All the way to our high E. And with that, there's so many different things you can do. That little riff in the beginning I did is one I taught a couple of my students. You can end with a little E minor at the end of it. Little stuff like that. But we're just following the E blues scale all the way up. E, G, A, A sharp, B, D, E, all the way up. And you can get some really great blues sounding riffs in there as well. By hitting that A sharp, the blue note, you can make a really awesome, easy riff to play, and that's just the E blues scale. So try it out, and see you next time.